Meet Jessica, a marketing professional, tasked with creating a compelling presentation for an upcoming client pitch. She planned to include a screen recording to demonstrate a software demo during the presentation. However, she encountered an unexpected issue with the screen recording feature in Microsoft PowerPoint, preventing her from capturing essential visual elements. After consulting an IT expert and making extensive online research, she opted for following steps to overcome the problem. The steps she took are as follows. Firstly, restart the PowerPoint application. If a feature was already working, then simply relaunching the application solves the issue. Secondly, reboot your laptop or computer. It's important to mention that some system updates are not properly configured until you reboot your system. During the screen recording process, PowerPoint requires some space to temporarily save the recording data. If the Windows drive, that is, C drive, has not enough space, the recording feature will not work. So, delete or move the unwanted files from the C drive and clear the temp folder. Running PowerPoint in safe mode might solve the problem. The safe mode loads the application with default settings. To run PowerPoint in safe mode, type the displayed command in the Run command window from the Start menu and press Enter. Check and install for any missing updates. Repair the PowerPoint installation or even reinstall the application. Screen recording feature requires permission to access microphone to work properly. For the final resort, make sure that the necessary app permission settings for microphone are not disabled. If so, the feature will not work. In Jessica's case, by enabling Allow Apps to Access Your Microphone setting, the screen recording feature started working again. Hopefully, the solutions provided in this video solve your problem.